undefeated boxing star Karim Mayfield is one of the sparring partners of Manny Pacquiao, who's preparing him for his big fight against Shane Mosley. I caught up with Karim and his trainer.
Your trainer speaks very highly of you. He says you have a little bit of every star out there. You're fast, you hit hard.
Tell me about like an American bully.
You look like his dog. You look like his dog, he said.
Actually, I do, man. You know, big neck, big head, man. And I shake hard.
And got that killer in him, you know. He's just a specimen, you know what I'm saying?
So he's kind of like that, you're saying? He's like a dog?
Like an American bully, you know what I mean? A pit bull, you know what I mean?
Okay. Got that killer in me. So, but once again, his dog's is real, you know, good temperament, and I'm the same way.
What's it like to train with Manny Pacquiao? How exciting is that?
Oh, man, it's very exciting, you know, coming out here, the whole build-up and everything, you know, my Bay Area fans, you know, it's a whole lot of Filipinos in the Bay Area. Love to the Philippines, and you know, it's just a great thing coming up and getting a lot of experience and a lot of exposure, so it's a beautiful thing. Now I'm here talking on your camera. What is it?
How far do you see yourself going? You're 13-0. Yes. How many knockouts?
I'm 8.
Wow, that's pretty good.
Yeah, and the rest of them, they should have stopped. Yeah, honestly.
Any message for the people about May 7th, Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley?
Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley. Pacquiao's going to definitely it's going to be victorious. The punch count is very too high. Too many power punches.
So there you have it, Karim Mayfield talking about Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley. The fight's going down May 7th. In Los Angeles, for ESNewsReporting.com, I'm elie seckbach reporting.